Has Ashley's vocals even back a little bit more smaller, that high end sort of thing?